What's going on, YouTube Romans here? Welcome back to my Cyber Elite 4 walkthrough. If you haven't seen the videos previously of this series, you can see I'm doing hard mode. And it's the, I think it's the fifth video. American Intelligence. Oh, let me look. Yeah, fifth video. American Intelligence thinking that nothing could be useful allies against the Nazis. Figolotti mob wants to kill them. Piero Capo, leader of a local Black Red Brigade. We also want to identify which people's archival artworks out of the monastery, so that we can deal with them. Meanwhile, the German artillery guns are a threat that must also be dealt with for Allied invasion plans. Gather momentum. Alright, let's get straight into it then.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Allagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit, especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli?
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Thank you.
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize them, Carl.
Ah, the sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Capo's kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances.
I was looking for that radio thing, if there's one here. I don't see one. Usually is. I'd like to make sure I get all the international stuff done before I start the mission. I think that's it, is it? Let's get on with it then.
Time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo. This will come in very useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Ma che colori! Davvero magnifico!
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Yeah.
Transmission code. Useless. No more to find here. Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.
Thank you. da drüben.
Else to find.
Thank you.
Guess I'll grab everything useful. Officer's diary. There's more to the abbot than meets the eye.
Non ho mai capito questo artista. Mai. È così pedissequo. Ma che cosa pensava?
Thank you.
think I've grabbed all I can. Can't find anything else. More to find here.
Jeez.
Thank you.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Ma che colori! Davvero magnifico! Questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dimitri sapesse che lo sto portando via.
Nothing else to find.
Thank you.
What is this place?
I thought I found that secret entrance. This mission is quite difficult, I'll give it that.
Can't find anything else. The parable of the Good Samaritan. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Aspetta il tuo momento! I need to find someone to mask my shots. So I can take them out without being heard. Looks like I want to find a different row. I only hope he's taking them out one by one, like I'm doing. So I can round the top, and I can pick off the ones at the bottom. That's what I'm trying to do. The mission is quite difficult.
Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps. Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
Fuck, I haven't shot that bot as well. I disarm it. So I shot the bottom and I thought nothing of it. This thing blow up and everything. That was a good trip, my spot. I even met.
This will come in very useful.
That's handy. Why did I think of that? I'd have to look there and notice it.
Come on, peek. Peek. Peek your head out. Come on. Take a peek. Come on. No, move away. That is dead.
No more to find here.
controllare!
Nothing else. Something for your good friend, Signor Donnelly.
Fuck, I went the long way, man. Looks like a maze, this is. Oh, magical. A lot of people. That's quite difficult, this bit is. Really, it's actually quite hard. I haven't really struggled with this game until this point.
Nothing
else.
Looks
like I've been this bit for ages. Way down here just to get there, but I'm not gonna go around the long way. Everywhere else is pretty much clear. Take out the guns, cross the bridge, take out that one, and then that one. Well, so I've only got to kill the soldiers, really. Kill some of them on the way, I'm sorted. Guys, I'm gonna cut the video out for now until I get to the point where I need to be safe. You're watching me run around here. I think making the video too long as well. There's a couple of beers, I'm gonna quickly start recording again. Might as well. One cannon destroyed. I'm getting through it slowly. What I'll do now is destroy the last cannon and kill the rest of these people.
This has been the hardest mission I've had in this game so far. Probably one of the hardest I've done this map for me ever. I won't say it's as hard as Uncharted 4 on question mode, but it's equally as hard and stressful.
I'm gonna try and sneak around to get out of a cannon and just take out as many bits as I can. It doesn't seem like there's many men actually. on my left, one above me, one on my right, four on my bottom right. Yeah, there's quite a few here. Well, how am I getting a risk of life? I don't know. There we go. What's he doing now? Airstrike, full reinforcements. And get us done quickly because I'm getting tired now.
There was another entrance from the site.
Can I see it on that? I was calling for reinforcements. Oh no. I don't know. Oh, not an airstrike. It's bleeding out. That one done. Madness, kill a rest.
If I can. Walked into an iron on a hold tight or something. Getting through it.
shot him as well. I did shoot him. Right, don't make me restart the guys. Something from here. Not too bad. I get reinforcements this time. Might as well kill the rest and get an XP. Let's get out of here. Left now. Imagine I died to a mine though. Just imagine the mine like earlier. I'm definitely calling it there after this. This bomb's been very stressful. It's took me ages in this one now. 2 o'clock in the morning. I wanted to try and get it at night, but I'll get one last video recorded. Probably won't be a hard level. Yeah, right. Didn't struggle at all with the other ones, really. A lot of times I didn't really struggle. It was difficult. Shots 140 kills, long shots of 300 meters, XP earned was 40k, so safe. 38,850, not bad at the service.
Greatly appreciate it. Take care guys, peace out. Enjoy yourself. All day.